So guys, now I'm going to tie my hair because, you know, it will create a mess. So it's better to tie them up and then start the makeup. So now, first thing first, take a concealer, you know, Maybelline Fit Me, my favorite, and you can see it's empty. You need to hide all those sleepless nights and cover it up with some perfect concealer. Now I'm taking Wet n Wild palette. This is very reasonable palette, just of 300 or 400. I got it on discount and I love all the shades and it's very pigmented. So first of all, I'm going to take the orange shade and apply it on my outer crease to create the illusion that I have a bigger eyes. Pack it well on your outer crease and blend it perfectly. You can use a circular motion, as you can see I'm trying it, and build it slowly. Don't take the color too much, take a little bit, and you can obviously overdo it, but don't take a lot of color because then it will create a mess. I'm just taking another palette. I've bought this locally and I don't know where you'll be able to find it, but I love it. All the shades are super shimmery and it's very good, very pigmented, and this palette was only of 150, guys, only of 150. And you can use your finger, brush, anything. I'm going to pack the maroon shimmery color and complete my lid to, you know, make it glam up and all that. So I have used brush. You can use your fingers if you're comfortable with that. Just pat it on your entire lid. And guys, take as much time as you want because, you know, you're not in hurry at all. And easily, slowly build the color and pat that in. Don't rush it because it's gonna create a mess, as I said. So slowly and steadily pack it. And guys, don't forget your bottom lid because it is very, very important. I used to avoid this because I used to think how I'm gonna do it, but now when I've started applying color on my bottom lid, I have seen it make a huge difference to your eyes. It makes them stand out. So don't forget to pack both the colors, whether it's orange from the earlier palette or the maroon, on your bottom lid, and it will create a very, very good effect on your eyes. And blend it. Favorite part, take the eyeliner. I use Lakme eyeliner. I swear by this eyeliner. I cannot use any other eyeliner. My hands are so used to this that I can only use this, and I'm so sorry for the angle. I just wanted to show you all how I do it. So I'm so close to the phone. I'm so sorry, but I hope you'll just did it just for a flame. And I'm not making eyeliner a big deal because I'm going to eventually apply a mascara. So it's just a normal wing eyeliner, not too thick, not too thin, as you can see. And the most dangerous part, curl your lashes. I know it is horrifying to watch, but it is not at all painful and horrifying to do once you get a grip of it. And trust me, curling your eyelashes add a thing It makes a huge, huge difference. I cannot emphasize. It really makes a huge difference. If you are not a person who can apply falsies, curl your eyelashes and then apply a mascara. There is no need of falsies then. Curl them and it is very, very good if you get grip of it. So curl them. And I'm using Wet n Wild mascara and it is very good. And I'm using it on my bottom lashes too, because why not? It's a glam party makeup. So a lot of drama, a lot of mascara, and you can see it is a little bit difficult once you try it, but it is not that difficult. I'm telling you guys, it is not that difficult, and see how, what a difference it makes. And if you suck at it and if you apply mascara all of your layer and everywhere, you can see I'm using a cotton bud to remove it. And I am someone who cannot use foundation, so I use concealer on all my all over my face and the areas where I have spots or something. So I don't do heavy base, but that is how I do it. So I apply concealer. And now the favorite part, contouring or bronzing, whatever you say it. This is a palette by Sugar, one of the very, very good brands. And I use it very light because, as you see, I have not used that much of base. So applying it very light hand and very, very less. And for the blush, I'm taking this Savannah Glam palette and using both of the blush shades. Both I mix them because blush is the favorite part. And I apply it on my nose also because it is cute. Now take the highlighter. It is Maybelline Master Chrome. Very good highlighter. Best. And I broke it, I know. And I'm applying it with fan brush and with all that attitude on my face, because why not? Highlighter is the best thing in the makeup. And yes, glam it up. I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23. And now, time for lipstick. This lipstick is by Miniso and it is very pigmented, such a great color, and I'm first time trying this much dark lipstick, and I think this is more party and glam kind of color, and it is matching with the eyes perfectly. So maroon and maroon, all shades of pink, I love it. And yes, this lipstick was only of 200 bucks guys. Now open your hair, let them flow, and party hard with all that good makeup and everything. So I hope you all have enjoyed the video. Keep rocking, keep sharing, and keep creating. And I love you guys. I love you a lot. Keep commenting on my videos. It encourages me. And do share it with your friends and family. Love you guys. Bye bye. See you next time.